potentially good news, which is the path forward on mental health legislation, and then talk a little bit about the work that I've been doing this week in Washington on the heroin crisis, which is just epidemic proportions. I'm going to have to cover any other topic. So I just came from UConn Law School, where I gave a talk about the, you know, potential long-term consequences of the Supreme Court nomination continuing to go without hearing or without a vote. And, you know, I think this is, you know, a pretty pivotal moment in the history of the Senate. You know, everything had been becoming a political football, but, you know, over time, the Supreme Court had been treated differently. There had been a history of the Senate taking very seriously the nominations that a president makes to the Supreme Court, and at least showing the president the respect to move a process forward, even if in the end that process didn't result in a vote being taken.